Yes, Sterling?
The National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Washington County in north-central Maryland, southwestern Frederick County in north-central Maryland, northern Loudoun County in northern Virginia, east-central Jefferson County in the panhandle of West Virginia, until 10:15 p.m. At 9:11 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Shepherdstown to near Corporation of Ransom, moving east at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated.
The warning did go off.
Impact, damaging winds will cause some trees and large branches to fall. This could injure those outdoors, as well as damage homes and vehicles. Roadways may become blocked by downed trees. Localized power outages are possible. Unsecured light objects may become projectiles. Locations impacted include Frederick, Charlestown, Harry Grove Stadium, Ballinger Creek, Brunswick, Walkersville, Ransom, Boonesboro, Braddock Heights, Mount Lena, San March, Harper's Ferry, Corporation of Ransom, Clover Hill, Discovery Spring Garden, Point of Rocks, Lincoln or Bartonsville, Adamstown, Jefferson and Myersville. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for Frostburg, Maryland and the surrounding
house prints now. Get near 310 inches. A pizza.
Hey, Barry.
Yeah.
Severe thunderstorm warning for Frederick and Washington counties in Maryland, Loudoun County, Virginia, and Jefferson County, West Virginia, until 10:15 p.m. Yeah, it's been like Charles.
Washington County is Hagerstown, Maryland.
Frederick County.
I don't know because I live in Maryland. Frederick County, Virginia.
Well, no, it's Frederick County. Well, no, it's not Frederick County. It's Frederick County, Maryland.
Maryland, that's Frederick, Maryland.
And Loudoun County, Virginia.
Loudoun County is Alexandria, Virginia.
Okay, yeah, it's in those areas. It's currently over the Corporation of Ransom. Like one of the weather videos. That's
Ransom, West Virginia. That is close to, very close to Martinsburg.
Yes, it is.
Charlestown
was one of the places it mentioned. I'm not going to get much sleep tonight, am I? Back to YouTube.